If you want to activate the delivery report feature for your messages on your iPhone, it's a useful tool to confirm whether your text messages have been delivered successfully. This can be especially helpful for tracking important communications. Here's how to enable delivery reports on your iPhone. Solution 1. Enable Read Receipts for iMessage. Open Settings app on your iPhone, scroll down, tap Apps, scroll down, and tap on Messages. Look for the Send Read Receipts option. Toggle the switch to the On position green to enable Read Receipts for iMessage. This allows the sender to see if you've read their message. Also, ensure that you are activated by the iMessage on your iPhone as well. After that, open Message on iPhone, select the person you want to know the delivery report, tap on the profile picture. Also, ensure Send Read Receipt is enabled from as well. Important notes. Read receipts only apply to conversations with other iMessage users. If you send a message to a non-iMessage user, you will not receive a delivery report. Always ensure your iPhone is updated to the latest iOS version for the best performance. By following these steps, you can activate delivery reports on your iPhone and stay informed about your message delivery status. Still have questions? Then ask me anything in the comment section. Thanks for watching.